And hello amazing people, hello beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. Yes, so it's this girl Cynthia Clara. Oh God, I am sweating. Guys, guess what? In today's video is about mukbang. Yes. So guess what I have here with me? I'm going to try out shawarma for the first time. Yes, when I say for the first time, this is my first time eating shawarma. I've never tried it before. I've never eaten shawarma before. This is going to be my first time. So I have it here with me. And my Amstel malt. As your Nigerian babe now, Amstel malt. Okay guys, let's dive into this video. Let me know how it tastes, because this is the first time I'm eating this. I've never ate this before. Let me try. This is the first time I'm going to try this. So, hope it tastes good. Let me first of all open my drink before, in case you know now. Wow. Okay. God bless. Amen. Okay. Let's eat. Let's see how it tastes. God. Whoa. This is so spicy. But it tastes good. I love it. Spicy. Oh God. So creamy. What? I love it. We also have hot dog here. We have hot dog, we have cabbage, carrots. Name them. Oh, God. Thank you. This is so spicy. Gosh. Guys, this is so good. Yeah. I don't know why I have never tried this before, but this is so good. I've never tried pizza also, but to be honest, this is so good. It's so creamy, it's so spicy, yeah, and it's also so crunchy. Guys, please ignore the voice. Please ignore the voice in the background. They eat by beef. They know you should chicken. They eat by beef. Anyway, it's still nice. It's still nice, nice. I don't think this thing, this shawarma is something you eat in public, because it will just mess you up. The way it's just messing my mouth up. I don't think it's something you eat in the public. If you want to eat this thing, go and buy it. Go and buy it. Come to your house and eat it. I know what I'm saying, because you see the way I'm just cleaning my mouth anyhow. Clean me up. When you eat, you clean. When you eat, you clean. It messes your, you know, up. So guys, when you want to eat this thing, buy it, come back home and enjoy it at home. Because I love eating at home. I love when I want to eat something, I just go outside, buy it, come to my house, relax and enjoy it very well. So that will enter my body at some time. If I'm to buy and if somebody wants to buy this thing for me, or maybe you go out and I can't buy this thing and eat it outside. I would rather buy it and bring it back home than eat it at home. am full, full, full. So fühle ich dich zu. Ja. Guys, thank you all so much for watching. I really enjoyed it. Like I said before, it's so creamy, crunchy, spicy, and it tastes so good. Yeah, if you have not tried it, I would advise you to go and try it. Yeah, try it out, it's so good, guys. Cabbage, carrots, yeah, it's healthy also. So guys, thank you all so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, press that notification bell so you get notified whenever I upload a new video. Like, comment down below, and please also share to your friends. Beg them to please subscribe to my channel. Oh my goodness, guys, I'm sweating like ashes. Okay, guys, thank you all so much for watching once again. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. See you all in my next video. Remain blessed and stay tuned. Watch out for my next video. Bye.